And today's chosen gear is a Boogie 22 Studio combo and an Ultra Tele, Fender Ultra Telecaster. I'm also using the Pete Cornish TB83 to give it a little bit of edge on the solo sound.